Wow, you look beautiful.
Don't talk to the commoners, Katara. First rule of society.
We'll get in the party and then find a way to let you in through the side gate.
Invitation, please.
I think this will do.
No entry without an invitation. Step out of line, please.
Look, the Pangs and the Yumsoon Hans are waiting in there for us. I'm gonna have to tell them who didn't let me in.
Step out of line, please.
Sir? I'm sorry to bother you, but my cousin lost our invitations. She's blind. Do you think you could help us? Our family's inside, and I'm sure they're very worried.
I am honored. Please come with me.
He's taking all the good stuff!
Quiet! You don't know what I had to do to get seats this near the bear!
It's beautiful, isn't it? By the way, I'm Long Feng. I'm a cultural minister to the king.
I'm Hua Mei, and this is Deng.
Now, where is your family? I'd love to meet them.
I don't see him right now, but I'm sure we'll find him soon. Thanks for all your help.
Don't worry. As your escort, it would be dishonorable to abandon you ladies without finding your family first. We'll keep looking.
Where are they?
Look, I came up with a backup plan. We dress Momo like a ghost, okay? He flies by the guards, creating a distraction. Then, we blast a hole in the wall.
Or we can go in with these guys. Toph said we might pass as busboys.
Okay, but remember that Momo ghost plan. I think it's a winner.
Where are Toph and Katara?
Forget about them. Just keep an eye out for the king.
I don't know what he looks like.
You know, royal, flowing robe, fancy jewelry.
That could be anyone.
Another crab puff, please.
You found us.
I'd know your little footsteps anywhere, Twinkle Toes.
Thanks for letting us in.
Sorry, but the guy who escorted us in won't let us out of his sight.
What guy?
What are you doing here? You have to leave immediately or we'll all be in terrible trouble.
Not until we see the king.
You don't understand. You must go.
Oh! Sorry! No, don't shout!
The Avatar! I didn't know the Avatar would be here.
You keep their attention while I look for the king.
Watch this, everybody!
Let me go!
Avatar, it is a great honor to meet you. I am Long Feng, Grand Secretariat of Ba Sing Se and head of the Dai Li. I'd like to talk to you. Your friends will be waiting for us in the library.
Why won't you let us talk to the king? We have information that could defeat the Fire Nation.
The Earth King has no time to get involved with political squabbles and the day-to-day minutiae of military activities.
This could be the most important thing he's ever heard.
What's most important to His Royal Majesty is maintaining the cultural heritage of Ba Sing Se. All his duties relate to issuing decrees on such matters. It's my job to oversee the rest of the city's resources, including the military.
So the king is just a figurehead?
He's your puppet!
Oh, no, no. His Majesty is an icon, a god to his people. He can't sully his hands with the hourly changes of an endless war.
But we found out about a solar eclipse that will leave the Fire Nation defenseless. You could lead an invasion.
Enough! I don't want to hear your ridiculous plan. It is the strict policy of Ba Sing Se that the war not be mentioned within the walls. Constant news of an escalating war will throw the citizens of Ba Sing Se into a state of panic.
You have to believe me, they're firebenders. They won't stop until they win the war.
Calm down. You're safe now.
Our economy would be ruined. Our peaceful way of life, our traditions would disappear.
There's no war in Ba Sing Se.
What are you talking about? Where do you think all the refugees come from? You can't hide it.
In silencing talk of conflict, Ba Sing Se remains a peaceful, orderly utopia. The last one on Earth.
There is no war within the walls. Here we are safe. Here we are free.
You can't keep the truth from all these people. They have to know.
I'll tell them. I'll make sure everyone knows.
Until now, you've been treated as our honored guest. But from now on, you will be watched every moment by Dai Li agents. If you mention the war to anyone, you will be expelled from the city. I understand you've been looking for your bison. It would be quite a shame if you were not able to complete your quest. Now, Judy will show you home.
Come with me, please.
What happened to Judy?
I'm Judy. I'll be your host as long as you're in our wonderful city.